Raster Calculator is a powerful tool that allows you to undertake a variety of raster analysis tasks. In this video, I will demonstrate a few uses of Raster Calculator. First, you may be interested in multiplying a raster grid by a value or constant. For example, the elevation surface pictured here represents elevation in meters. However, you may need an elevation surface in feet units. This could be created by multiplying each cell by the meters to feet conversion factor, 3.281. In Raster Calculator, we will implement this calculation. Here I am building syntax that will multiply the elevation raster grid by a constant value. Once the tool executes, you can see that a new raster grid has been created, in which each cell now holds an elevation measurement in feet as opposed to meters. Raster Calculator can also be used to find values that meet certain criteria. In this case, a binary or 0-1 raster grid will be generated. A resulting value 1 indicates cells that meet the criteria, whereas a value of 0 indicates cells that did not meet the criteria. As an example, I will find all elevation cells from the original raster grid in meters that have an elevation greater than 500 meters. Within the Raster Calculator tool, I will build the required syntax using the elevation grid, the greater than operator, and the threshold value. The result is a 0-1 or binary grid. Cells coded as 0 are those that did not meet the criteria, or had elevations of 500 or less, whereas cells coded as 1 meet the criteria or had elevations greater than 500. Similar operations can be performed on categorical raster data. This data set represents land cover categories. In this raster, a value of 41 represents deciduous forests. Let's use Raster Calculator to code all deciduous forest cells as 1 and all other cells as 0. Here I'm using the equal to operator to find all cells that are coded as 41 or deciduous forest. The resulting raster is another binary grid. Cells coded as 1 represent deciduous forest. All other land cover types are coded as 0. Raster Calculator can also be used to combine multiple raster grids. For example, say you wanted to know what pixels were both above 500 meters in elevation and were deciduous forest. Since I have already generated binary grids for these criteria, we can simply multiply them together to find where each grid was coded as 1 or met both criteria. Using Raster Calculator, I will now multiply the binary grids using the multiply operator. As you can see, the result was another binary grid. In this case, cell values coded as 1 would be above 500 meters in elevation and be deciduous forests. Raster Calculator is a powerful tool for executing a variety of raster analysis tasks.